Hi friends, I'm Dr. Zainab Vora and with me is Dr. Jayashree, who has cleared the recent FMG exam. So Jayashree, please tell us what was your strategy, how did you prepare, and also tell me your background. Where did you do your MBBS from? How this is, you told me this is your second attempt, right? So tell me the entire story.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Actually, I'm very happy today to meet you.
Same here.
Myself Jayashree Khattai. I have completed my MBBS from VN Karazina, Kharkiv National University, Ukraine. This was my second attempt. And first attempt, I got 146, and
Oh,
this time I got 178.
great, great. So, tell me through your strategy, not from this attempt, but from your last attempt. How did you prepare for that? What do you think went wrong that time? And then, इस बार जब आपने शुरू करा, then what was your process like? So, tell us when you actually started preparing.
Actually, ma'am, actually, I took some platform from fourth year, and I
Okay.
have started doing notes from that main subject like medicine, PHM, surgery, and all. And I was in pseudo confident in my world that I have made my notes, so that means I knew the things and I can clear the exam. So,
Okay.
in my first attempt, I was going through those notes and I was watching BTR also. And
Okay.
well, means suppose I read surgery, then I will watch BTR after that.
Okay.
Or else I will first watch BTR, then I will do notes. Then it was like, I
Right.
was enjoying the process. I
Yeah.
forgot to remember and memorize the thing. I was just enjoying the thing, and
Yeah.
I was doing question. I was watching video from here and there, whatever sources I got. I was watching BTR also, but I was enjoying BTR that time.
Yeah.
Means I was remembering, means I trying to remember, but I cannot remember everything in picture. So first
Right.
attempt like that it went, and after that I realized that no,
Realized, oh, I had to remember. So that's
I have to do
the cutest thing
activity
I've
for
ever
virtue.
heard.
I have
Nice.
to remember the things. I was watching
Okay.
like movie. I was enjoying its time and everything.
Okay. All right. I have never heard this before. I have heard so many questions about BTR and so many things. I have never heard that. I forgot to remember. And the name is Buri Tarah Ratto. And you were watching it like a movie and you forgot ki, oh, isko
Means I was able to solve question, but
Yeah.
it was going wrong. Then I was thinking
Yeah,
that
I
okay.
understand. I think a lot of students do this. This is what we call as passive reading, you know, कि आप देख रहे हो, मजा आ रहा है, you are learning stuff, but you are not revising, you are not revisiting it, and active recall नहीं कर रहा. I think then you realize probably that, you know, content is there. It's always very easy, and I think as medicos, we keep feeling कि हाँ, ये भी देख लेते हैं. There is so much to learn, you know, and the journey is good. If you, particularly if somebody like you enjoys it, I think it's the best, you know, that you were learning and you were enjoying. Not many पीपल वुड से दैट कि हम वीडियोस देख रहे थे, मैं मजा आ रहा था. ज्यादातर लोग मजबूरी में ही करते हैं. सो आई थिंक दैट द फैक्ट दैट यू आर एंजॉइंग मीन्स यू आर इन द राइट प्रोफेशन. दैट्स द फर्स्ट थिंग, यू नो. सो टेल मी देन, व्हाट डिड यू डू आफ्टर द फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट?
Ma'am, it was like that I was studying. Means when my first time result came, then in my house everybody was shocked how this girl got failed, because she was
Yeah.
studying all the time, watching videos. Then means my second attempt, I told means first I made the time to know I have to give 4 hours every day to BTR to memorize. So every day I used to get up and I have to means I used to do activity and
Good.
BTR. Then I will
Yeah.
study my notes. Then I'll do question. Then I'll take some rest. Again, I'll do BTR. Then after
Great.
that, I'll do notes. Then question. Like that, my 6 month went. Get up,
Amazing.
do BTR, notes, question,
Did you
BTR,
do
notes, question.
just BTR या फिर आपने बोनस BTR भी देखा?
No, first time I did only BTR. This time BTR plus bonus BTR,
Ah,
because
nice.
in pediatric I saw last time what hematoma and succitum came, and BTR first phase, bonus BTR first phase, that one is there.
Yeah.
Last time I did not read that one, so this time I
It's
read
complete
both.
both. Okay. Anything else that you did? So you went back to your main notes, which were there, and the videos you saw were BTR and bonus BTR. You did active recall, and MCQs, which you were doing, were previous year questions, or was it a mix of everything?
Ma'am, it was previous, mostly previous year question. Like I finished one subject and I used to do previous year question. Then after that, every day one friend is there. My friend, one friend was there. Then we used to make one module, 50 question. Then we'll share each other. Then we'll discuss who mistakes,
Good,
what
nice,
we did.
good.
So that way it helped. Means, ma'am, like BTR is something I cannot explain what is that. It is like Gita, I think. For Hindu, it is like Gita and Bible and like that. From my first attempt and second attempt, I realized that so many content are there. No, it means we are lost. If what to remember one note, everything what is there in BTR, it is also there in main notes. It's not that it's not there. Something extra is there. But BTR so much concise. It means I can't explain it's how it was. So nice it was. Means while I was solving the PYQs, no NEET, PG and INACT, I used to get good marks. Then I used to tell mama that I am getting good mark in NEET, PG, INACT. First clear FMG, then you'll go to that. But no, I'm getting
Such a mom thing to say. But I am sure you are gonna clear, because now your base and your foundation is set, right? And you've already done the content which people are following for NEET and INI as well. So you will also have this confidence, I think, when you are preparing for FMG and you've already done something which others are using for NEET INI. That confidence also comes in that you are on the right track, and now going ahead also it's always gonna help. No knowledge ever goes to waste, I think. So it's you've just set the foundation, and now you just keep improving and keep getting better. So I'm sure you'll do that. Tell me about grand tests. How were you giving GTs? How many GTs did you give? And what was your score?
Last time I was enjoying the process last time, to be honest. So I heard from so many friends, my friends, Indian friends, they told that doing question is important. So I did 11, 12 GT last, means in my first attempt. I was doing only question and video to remember the thing I forgot the procedure. Then in second attempt, I did less question and actually I did more BTR twice. Gave more time to BTR and remember the things. And I
Right.
did last question. I did, I think, 4 or 5 GT I gave from different platform.
Okay.
And
And you were
PYQs I
scoring well.
used.
How much were you scoring? Was your score improving? What did you realize while giving those GTs?
When GT score was increasing, I got highest, I think, 194 I got in
Okay.
GT, not much.
But you were
And
scoring more than 150 consistently.
yes, ma'am. Means like 160, 162, like that I used to get. And at last, I got 194. But every time above 150, I used to get in Z.
Nice, nice. And how was your exam day like? Then the different pattern had come this time. So how did you feel? Was it easy to manage time? How were the two papers?
Ma'am, actually, I think that this means like section wise, it's good to have section wise because within that 50 question, 50 minutes means we have one target, we have to finish, or else we'll be slow at first, then we'll run at last. So it was good for me, and time it was enough. But second paper, it was more image based question for surgery and all. So in second, I means faced little difficult means while solving the question. I was remember if I'll finish something and I'll remember that, oh, I did wrong in back. No, you have to run fast. Then first one, paper one was easy little bit, and paper two was a little bit difficult.
Right. So your time management was simple because, I mean, they did it for you. You didn't really have to do. You just had to keep making sure that you are on track and you are solving every question in the given time. Great, great, great job. If you have to give, one advice to your juniors who are just starting out, that they have their first attempt coming up, what is it that you will tell them? Because you have gone through this twice. One is obviously to enjoy less. What else would you like to tell them?
I will tell that while clearing exam, don't enjoy the process. Remember the thing and please. It means I used. I means I am telling someone, everybody that please do BTR because it's like Bible. You have to read because we will lost in 6 months. We have to complete 19 subject. We will lost in that. Key, what to read, what not to read. So concise it is means everyone should watch BTR. They
Thank
will
you.
remember the things.
Thank you. Thank you for saying that. But just to add to what you have said, I think BTR helped you more because you already had done your videos previously, right? So somebody who just starts off completely might get lost if they just jump to BTR straight away. Somebody who has already studied once and then comes to BTR, I think that those are the group of students who will benefit the most because then they know that this one line which is there in BTR is actually a paragraph which is converted to one line, and that you realized, है ना, when you're in
Exactly.
your entire process, and then you appreciated it more. So that is what I have realized talking to so many students, that students who have done something previously in their MBBS or in, one attempt will find BTR the most useful. Somebody who's just blank and starting out, they might not understand it so well. So that's the only message I think we can give to students. And I'm glad that, I got to talk to you. You're a very joyful, sweet persona you have, and may you always keep smiling and always enjoy, whatever you're studying, it gets stressful. And it is actually a rare sight to see somebody smiling through it and telling me that, ma'am, I was enjoying this process so much, or I was enjoying it too much. So it's actually very heartening to see, that you are so happy and you are such a pleasant, sweet girl. So always remain like this and keep smiling always. That is my wish for you.
Thank you, ma'am. Actually, my mother wants to come
Yes,
because
please. It will
she
be
has
my pleasure.
a great load in my preparation.
Absolutely.
My brother also.
Please, yes. It is, I think, a bigger victory for them than yours. So I
Yes, ma'am.
am very happy that you have your family here.
Hi, ma'am. How are
Hi,
you?
hello. I am good. How are you? Namaste, namaste, auntie.
Thank
Namaste.
you.
How are you? कैसे हो?
ठीक है,
दे
बहुत
अंडरस्टैंड
खुश हूँ, बहुत खुश हूँ
विच लैंग्वेज डू यू गाइस टॉक इन?
मैम. वी आर फ्रॉम ओडिशा, सो
ओके,
ओडिया.
उड़िया. ओके, आई डोंट नो उड़िया, बट कंग्रेचुलेशंस,
नो
या टू बोथ ऑफ यू, कंग्रेचुलेशंस. एंड आई एम श्योर यू आर वेरी प्राउड ऑफ जयश्री हियर, एंड वी आर ऑल वेरी प्राउड ऑफ हर. एंड ये तो बस शुरुआत है, लेट मी जस्ट टेल यू, ये उसकी माइलस्टोन्स की बस स्टार्टिंग है. एंड शी इज गोना अचीव सो मच मोर इन लाइफ एंड मेक यू ऑल वेरी प्राउड.
प्रॉब्लम
थैंक यू. थैंक यू सो मच. नमस्ते,
है.
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन.
Ask me every day that did you read BTR or not? Means they are sad in low moods. You will say that watch BTR, you will get confident.
So sweet. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, take care, take care. Enjoy. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. I loved it.